Hi, Assalamualaikum. I'm Izan Adrena binti Al-Akbar and I'm from T11. So for this week, I'm going to talk about my academic goals. For my short-term goal, I want to be listed as one of the Dean students in UiTM Dunkill by scoring at least 3.5 and above for both GPA and CGPA in this semester. Because in my opinion, by being able to already achieve that in the first semester, it would definitely motivate me to keep improving my study skills and maintain the excellent results for the rest of my study period. For my long-term goal, it is pretty simple, which is to be successful. I'm hoping to ace both semesters in TESOL Foundation. The reason why I want to be successful in academics is because I've been dreaming to become an educator and inspire other people one day. So, by acing each semester, I hope I can easily achieve my ambition, which is to be a lecturer. If I'll ever get a chance, I would also love to further my studies to PhD level. Studying at that level takes a lot of time and energy, but I'm willing to sacrifice that because I know success is awaiting for me. Thank you guys, bye-bye.